If the winds will not serve, take to the oars. Latin proverb. Sometimes we plan out this business. Sometimes we work on the skill set and we have all these ideas of how we want to make this become a reality before we can take our business or take our skill set to the next level. We're so good at it, we're like, okay, now that I've mastered and now that I've become one of the best at what I do, now I'm going to take my business to the next level. And then all of a sudden, the winds are gone. The wind isn't pushing you anymore. So now you take the oars and you start paddling. A lot of the times, not even sometimes, a lot of times things just don't go the way we want. I absolutely wish that every time we set something up, everything was perfect, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and everything just went the way it's supposed to go. And the wind sometimes, there is none. And you're just sitting there and you're thinking, what is going on? That's where you can either quit, make excuses, or you start paddling and you start getting sweaty. If you're counting on this person to help you in an example and that person lets you down, yes, you can quit, yes, you can complain, or you just find someone else who can help you. If you're counting on X, Y, Z, and ABC to work out and none of it's working out, that doesn't mean quit. All that means is grab your paddles. All that means is find another way. No matter how bad things look, no matter how bleak things look, there's always gonna be a way to the promised land if you're willing to find it. Thanks for viewing, guys. If you enjoyed the video, push like and share today's video topic with all your friends. If you have any questions for me, find me on Twitter or Instagram at ShuMJames. If this is the first time you're watching any of my videos, new videos are released every single day. To be kept up to date, go to my Facebook page at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.